What the hell is going on out there? Okay, stay calm. You're not drowning. There's no leak. Call Tim. He'll know what to do. Mercury? Nothing work in this bloody place. All right. What was the in the training we had? The fuses. Power issues stem from the fuses. Has to be that bloody storm again. Okay. Just like in training. Get your diffuse box. Poke around a bit. Bring this tub back to life. Of course, it's not working. Everything's tied to the main power. To find the fuses. For the mains. First job, reconnection. Finally. Jesus Christ, that was a morning. Peace. Can I have enough to put something together? Stan Murray calling HQ. Come in, Tim. Tim, you there?
Stan, how did you... thought you were offline. Never mind, look, no time for chit-chat.
What's happening?
This storm, it's worse than anyone thought. Something broke loose. Long story short, there's a fire up here that's stubbornly refusing to go out.
Is it... Are you okay?
Yeah, well, no, not really. Maybe you can help.
Tell me.
There are fail-safes for this situation. Drones are sent. Drilling is pulled offline. Crusty old sea dogs don't have to worry about possibly being evacuated. But the remote deactivation for the drills is back in the control center, which is now completely off-limits due to the severe risk of burning to death in an oil-fueled fire. This is officially unofficial, but I need you to head to the main drill site, Sector A. Get those things offline manually. Stop them sending the crew up the line.
Send me the location.
Done. I'm going to try to get the drones on side, but hell, those things are unreliable at the best of times. Okay, yes. Back in Dustan. We're being moved again.
Stay safe, old man.
I could go for one of those right about now.
Uni Trench. We keep the planet moving.
Let's see what we can... Huh? Well, that's different. Drill platform readings are all over the place.
Remember, oil is the lifeblood of the planet. Let's keep the juice flowing.
Go.
I think that's got it.
I hear you.
Good. This is the third emergency rally point this morning.
Tim, are we... Is this on us?
Is that?
Look at this. We've done here. This is too much, Tim. I can't. This is too much.
Hey, no. None of that. This isn't on you. This is the company. It's always been the company.
But what's a company, Tim? It's people. You and me. We just rolled over, let them in without even so much as a fight.
That's a lie, and you know it. Your dad and me and the rest of us, we fought. We fought hard. The meetings, the protests, I was there for the lot.
And now we're here. Together. Like bloody turncoats.
We fought, and we lost. Uni Trench was always going to take over these waters, but there were those of us who thought we could limit the damage from the inside. And you, you're here because you're lost, Stan. Have been ever since Pearl. It's okay. It is. I wanted to help, you know. Any way I could. Now there's this damn mess. Bugger it all to hell.
What?
The drones. I'm trying to... I tried to get the things to leave their bunker, but... They're stuck. Main door's jammed and they won't activate. Without those, the rig... All of Sector B. It's a goner.
What can I do?
Jesus, Stan. You've enough on your own plate. Sector A remains the priority, but if you can pay a visit to the Drone Control Center, fix that door. If you can get them moving, I'd,
I can try.
I have to go. All hands crisis meet. Good luck, Stan. Don't do anything stupid. I mean it.
If any of the lines on that rig rupture, well, that's it for every living thing in these waters. What have we done?
That's one big bone.
This one looks familiar somehow. Harpoon. Now this has some years on it.
Hope the crew made it out. I'm at the drone bunker.
Okay, you're looking for maintenance access.
Got it.
Thank you.
a reboot, restart solution to all this?
Definitely. Yeah. Hello? Hello? Is someone there?
Not good. Not good at all.
Drone storage should be around here. Never know when I might need a top up.
Breaking up.
Damn.
Grabbing oxygen. Dream. No, no, you can't be real.
This is insane. This can't be.
God damn it.
Garage is further down. If this stuff is real, if I'm not having some sort of mental breakdown, I have to get past it.
Got to find something to push it back.
That thing destroyed these drones. Is it alive?
Get out of my... Jesus!
like that, do you? Coal still burns, right? Shit! Gotta be another way in. Nearly there. Thank you.
Waste not, what not.
Jesus.
Stan.
Shit. God, Tim. You scared the hell out of me.
Finally got myself a radio. Wanted to check in.
Well, it's... it's a mess. There's been a chemical leak or some weird leech things found their way inside.
Leeches? Stan, is... are you...
I'm fine. I'm fine.
Look, the surface is a mess. A drill in Sector A broke loose, caused the systemic collapse that sent the rig up like cheap firewood. We need those drones, Stan. I've got your position. Good. You'll buy the release for the secondary exit.
Got a problem. The bay doors are shut tight.
Looks like something triggered an emergency lockdown. Odd. I'll speak to maintenance, get you a back door. Until then, get that exit open.
Right. Exit. Got it. Looks like a repair platform. We should do the trick.
I must have missed something.
Batteries. I need batteries. Three should do the trick.
Must be some... Maybe I should try the sonar.
We should do the trick. Thank you.
Maybe I could fire up the sonar.
Should be able to open the bay doors now.
Plastic. I can use this. Secondary exit open. Are open. Mash to them. Some won't budge.
Good. Now, reactivate as many of the buggers as you can.
Right.
Whatever you just did, it wiped the whole program. Rebooted everything. Drones included.
Okay. That doesn't sound helpful.
It's fine, but you'll need to manually activate them now.
Online.
Activated. Go get him.
Electronics.
One. Tim, help is on its way.
Tracking the fleet now? Well done, lad. They'll deal with the fire on the rig and whatever it is that's going on over in Sector B. But that's nothing for you to worry about. You've done more than enough already.
Yes, yes, I'm on my way.
Stan, got a crisis team meeting. Get yourself out of there and we'll talk in a few.
With pleasure. Secondary exit open. Getting the hell out of here. This place feels wrong.
Signals coming through loud and clear. Well done indeed. We'll send them out to fight the fire. Hold down the fort while we try and get everything under control.
What then? What then? What happens to Unitrench? When the news gets a hold of this, there'll be hell to pay, surely.
I don't know, Stan, honestly. We're in uncharted territory. You should see the state of things up here. It's awful.
Yeah. Yeah. I imagine it is.
Anyway. Not over yet. We really need you at Sector A, Stan. Get those drills offline.
Roger.
Yourself. You think there'd be a way to dredge these up? Stop them polluting the area? A snow globe. Christmas 1969. It's been out here a while.
Sewer.
Sector A entrance.
We need to authorize Moon's docking rights. Okay, done. Door should let you in. Comms are down for this whole section of the grid. Flying solo from here.
Okay. Find the drills. Activate manual shutdown.
That's it. Good luck. Over and out.
This laser works as advertised. To this place. The manual shutoff should be in the sector control station. That's my first stop. This is it. Sector control. Thank you. You're okay. Come on. The controls.
This looks like the place. Ah, damn. Pressure's too high. Need to get it down. Pressure's through the roof on that drill site. Thank you. Tim said all the oil in the area is routed through this facility. We need to reduce the flow in those pipes. Reduce the pressure in the main column. Those cables. A link to the drills outside.
Get back! Get... fuck off!
Site deactivated. That should stop the flow. Pressure level's acceptable. Finally.
My head.
am I supposed to stop that thing? Inner Trench has been here for years. Each day, every day, sucking the place dry. Like a bloody vampire. Come on, I've got a monster to kill. Emma was right. This is wrong. This is so wrong. Enough. That's enough. I've done my part. I need to leave now.
Thank you.
Stan, just got the notification through. Drills are offline and the crude flow is dead. Dear God, I never thought I'd be so glad to see that big red zero. You've done stellar work, Stan. The fire's still eating through the stored fuel up on the rig, but you've cut off its food supply. The ecosystem in this area owes you a lifetime debt, lad. Not to mention myself.
How's it looking up there?
Not great. So you can imagine what a state we'd have been in without your help. The drones are fighting the fires as we speak, but there was a lot of raw fuel on that rig. But it's under control, at least. You can breathe easy. The management team just got here. I'll be damned if I'm going to stand contrite while they try and blame this on me.
Stickers.
Quiet in here. Never noticed before. Lonely.
Sorry, pal.
We sort of let things slide, didn't we?
Stan, can you hear me?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm here.
Oh my God, what happened? Are you okay? Just tell me you're...
I'm okay. The fires are on the surface. I'm fine.
Oh my God, you have no idea how worried I was. I want you to come home, now.
Emma, I can't just...
Yes, you can. Yes, you can. You may not think you can, but you absolutely can.
She needs me to...
She? Who? Some faceless unit trench executive? One of Tim's lackeys?
No. You don't understand. I'm seeing... I saw her, Emma. I saw her down here.
What are you talking about?
I didn't want to worry you, but it's Pearl. I saw Pearl. I know this is hard to hear. God knows it's been hard to see, but I swear on my life, she came to me. I was on a routine maintenance run, just a clear-up, really, and there was this light and a little bear. Remember Lumiere? I know. It was Emma.
I need you to listen to me.
Do you hear me? I saw Pearl.
I'm gonna call Tim. I'm gonna call the police or the Coast Guard or whoever it is that's supposed to be regulating that company.
No, you're not listening to me.
Because you are obviously not fine. You are very far from fine.
I'm not crazy. I saw her. I touched her. She saved my life down there.
But Pearl? Pearl saved your life 100 meters underwater? Was she wearing a diving suit?
No, she was...
Listen to yourself, please. Pearl is dead, Stan. She's dead. I don't know if you've got nitrogen narcosis or something, but you need help. And I'm gonna get it for you. I'm calling Tim.
No, please. He won't...
This is as much for me as you. I'm...
You're what?
It doesn't matter. I love you.
Why did I tell her? Stupid. Oh, I sound insane. She lost you, eventually. We were hiking, and you just disappeared. She was heartbroken. I need to sleep. It's been so long since. I need to sleep.
What?
Oh no. Here again. I'm not crazy. I'm not. This is real. I feel the road beneath my feet. I feel the air on my face. Pearl, where are you? Pearl?
Time to get up. God. I hope stopping those droughts made a difference. The oil from those things got into the ocean. Well, I hope it made a difference. Merc really likes his rock music.